Assalamu alaikum. This is Sidra Sajjad from of LSF 113 Islamabad. And this is the book of Islamiyat for grade 5. Let's start our lesson. Our topic is Tolerance, chapter 4, lesson 3, on page number 64. I hope so you have done first question answers and these two activities already. And to, right now we are going to do the next activities on page number 66. Open page number 66 and then you have to solve these two activities, activity number 3 and 4. Okay, it's all of it's about tick and cross. You have to cross if the statement is wrong, and you have to correct it if the statement is right. Okay, then you have to go on activity number 4. It's all about you assess yourself and give answer in yes or no. It's all about you. You have to do it by your choice and solve it. I will check it when you will join the school. Thank you. If you need any help, you can call on school number. Allah Hafiz.